Rockford Plaza is always such a bloody hassle, but I do like what I'm doing.